Riders!
Name's Alex. Alexander. I used to go by Xander until some poor kid started attending school in 2017. Anyways, this ain't your usual cliche, cheesy, angsty high school suck story. This one's a little different.
Hey, Alex!
That's Cody. He can legitimately charm the pants of anyone. He makes reading manga look cool! Right? Imagine if Ferris Bueller and Han Solo had a baby. Multiply that by 96,000, and you've got Cody. Oh, my name's Alex, not Alan.
Oh my god, man. I don't even think so, man.
Nah, man. It's all good. Actually, can I ask you something? Yeah, why does everyone like you so much? No, that's not what I meant, by the way. I mean, like, you could kick a puppy, and nobody would bat an eye. What's your secret?
Secret? Cody ain't good with secrets, man. If you want to be like me, you've got to have style.
Man. Man, you make it sound so easy, man.
No, man.
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 First off, it bugs me, all right. You don't have to be a rocket scientist to know that. Second, stay with me now. Monet, Mom, Esquire, the third. I've literally told you that every single day since I started going here. It's almost as if you're looking for an excuse.
What? No. I just have bad memory, all right?
Hey. Hello, Monet. But the genie Alfredo is right. Not that bad if we get a name every once in a while.
Well, at least someone knows how to say it properly. Someone actually worthwhile.
Hey, look at it this way, man. Don't let our earth get to you, man. Look at it this way, man. Man, this kid. She really mattered the long run.
So, did you do your physics homework?
Thank you.
here on time. You take your sweet time getting ready with pancakes and syrup.
I don't appreciate the accent, Monet. I do admit there is no room for improvement. I'm here at Colin Adam Academy, which writes all of you lessons. And you prefer to know me, but I'm a lady in the young one. That's what a fun and smile. Now, everybody, chop chop, we're all in it.
Black Sabbath? Exactly the type of music baby boomers hate. Miss Lucky didn't appreciate your taste in music, did she? So she decided to ban all music altogether. It all makes sense. You were stressed over all the summatives last week without their musical outlet to turn to. Today, you finally snapped and drug principal BAMP.
Okay, wow, you overthink things way too much. This isn't some dumb detective show, and you aren't Jake Peralta. Besides, you can download Sony on Spotify even when it's locked. You're not wrong, though. She's on the older side, which means that her standards and beliefs are very much different from ours. I brought them Spirit of the Way once, and she called anime a childish waste of time.
Shut up, man. Spirit of the Way is a quality film. I can put your name. Person knows, the whole school practically knows. We're really bad with secrets.
God, you're right. This data is garbage. meaning Monet is completely innocent.
Oh, I'll tell you why I think it's Monet.
No, Caitlin Saldana, I don't want to hear it, all right? Monet, she's a perfect. Remember when she introduced herself back in office?
Wait, why is he defending me again? I'm totally capable of defending myself.
She talked about how much she loves Milky. Do you really think a Milky lover would want to hurt the principal?
How do you still remember that? I only mentioned my love for Milky one time. 8 months ago.
Well, sometimes the perpetrators are the least person you expect. Him, think about it, is the perfect crime. No one would dare suspect you.
Squid.
Name! I've wanted you to acknowledge me for months, bro! Your time is up.
Oh, wait, come on. Listen. My parents went on a cruise with Principal Barber the other month. She's a friend with a friend.
Of course, it's friends with everyone.
Wait, hang on. I think you're onto something. Barbara thinks that anime is a childish waste of time. Don't you think?
Of course! I bet you he got tired of Principal P's constant belittling of all things Japanese, so he decided to get revenge!
Exactly! Kon is the biggest weeb in this whole school! Principal Barbara even banned him out of the library last week! We did it, Alex!
Wait, we did? No, I did it, Miss Aldana!
Choto mate! Listen, guys, there are two sides to every story. Look, maybe she doesn't like anime. Maybe she thinks it's a childish waste of time, whatever that is. But that's her opinion, and I respect that. She just doesn't understand the art of Jojo no Kimi no Mone. I don't understand how to work a typewriter, or whining about millennials all day. I don't care.
You watch Jojo.
Hi.
Me too. We should hang out sometime. Do you have any frees today?
Not really, no. The only free I have is at 4 o'clock. And it's about to end.
It's 8:45 already? I'm gonna miss Math HL. That's like my favorite subject.
Oh yeah! Well, I say we have 30 minutes left to crack this case. I won't give up!
Guys, can we just think this through already? First of all, it's about to end for our mountain in school. And then it's haven't even finished our physics project yet, right?
Yeah, totally. We need to finish it like in 5 minutes when we're almost in school.
Do you really think you can finish it in 5 minutes?
Yeah, totally.
Why didn't you do your homework at home, Cody?
You think anyone actually does their homework at home? That's a wives' tale. And, yeah, me and Dennis always cram physics during first block.
Yeah, say that again.
Alex, you nearby not.
No, the other thing.
Yeah, Dennis and I always cram first block.
So, you're saying that you have a 3 during first block, and physics during second block?
Pretty much, yeah. It sucks how Principal Barbara Lane makes us equally late with our physics cramming.
Wait. So you always cram your physics homework during first block?
Pretty much, yeah.
You mentioned Dennis getting an unsatisfactory in physics earlier. Where did he get it?
Oh, yeah, he got an unsatisfactory for, what was it? Accountability, yeah. Principal Barbara told him off. I saw him stressing at his dad's restaurant yesterday.
And what restaurant does Dennis's dad own?
Oh, you know, Pancake House. Dennis!
What?!
She's poisoned.
No, I was playing against 5 things 300 frames per second.
Principal Barb's pancakes?
Me? Are you trying to be funny? Hello? I didn't put anything in a bacon waffle.
She didn't say anything about a bacon waffle.
Happy to see you. That's no other minor activity.
talking about?
Come on, Alex. Once one person knows a secret, the entire school knows a secret. You are really bad with secrets.
Oh, you're learning. Right. Look, what I said earlier. I didn't mean it. I'm really passionate about this kind of stuff. You get to show your talents through academics. I get to show mine through crime solving.
Yeah, I completely understand. I'm sorry for teasing you about your grade. Just because someone isn't necessarily academically inclined doesn't mean that they're completely useless. You did a good job today, Alex.
Okay, thank you. We did a good job today.
Are headlights supposed to last this long?
They are. Okay, let go now.
Oh, okay.
Hey, my dad is 14!
Good time, I'm having a ball.